Hello friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. We continue to learn Russian prepositions. Let's learn preposition za, which means behind. За. Behind the window. За окном. Russian nouns change their endings in different forms. When we use preposition behind, за, we use nouns in instrumental case. Nominative case, окно, window, окно, instrumental case, окном, за окном. So today we will learn nouns, several nouns in instrumental case. Well, behind the window, окно за окном. Behind the door, door, дверь за дверью. Behind the curtain in a theater, for example. Занавес за занавесом. За занавесом. Difficult to pronounce. За занавесом. Behind the corner. Угол за углом, за углом. Curve, behind the curve. Поворот за поворотом, за поворотом. Behind the glass. Стекло за стеклом. Behind the window, за окном. Behind the door, за дверью. Behind the curtain, за занавесом. Behind the corner, за углом. Behind the curve, за поворотом. Behind the glass, за стеклом. Now let's have some little training. I say English, word with preposition, and you say Russian. Behind the window, you say Russian. За окном. Behind the door. За дверью. Behind the curtain, difficult. За занавесом. Behind the corner. За углом. Behind the curve. За поворотом. Behind the glass. За стеклом. And now another training. I say Russian noun in nominative case, and you say it with the preposition behind in instrumental case. I say окно, you say за окном, okay? Окно. За окном. Дверь. За дверью. Занавес. За занавесом. Угол. За углом. Поворот. За поворотом. Молодец. This is all for now. This is a short lesson. Other lessons on prepositions you may find in a playlist. The link is in the description of this video. Follow my YouTube channel, join our Facebook page. If you want to support this project, you can make donation. The link is in the description of this video. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Пока!